why they call me Danny Phantom.
Like a Japanese Silent Hill. She looks like she just came out of Squid Game. Let's go with your Batman and we find another way around. Just like so. Ta-da. Oh look, a wall. Guess what? A rock, paper, scissors match. Batman wins.
Gotham's vein slowly filled with pain and suffering. The effects were filled.
Joker here! Yeah. Well, a little update for you all. This is a new one. We have Dr. Gunn.
There's no way.
She's not.
She's in the document somewhere in the mansion. I want it out. I will
fire. That's how you do it. 44x combo.
Suicide collar.
That sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other thing, but, well, we just use it to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and it crashes the
hospital. That's some microwave. How do you like them apples back? Standing around in the... Ah, the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy bounding a little sensitive cash.
Cash is in the next room. Sounds like he's taking a beating. You better help him.
I'll take care of it. You stay here.
Where are you?
Tell him.
Tell him.
they do it, folks. No, what? Oh, man, this is... I totally forgot the controls of this, because it doesn't control like the other Batman games. This was the first one. Fuck. Okay. Faster for grabs, just don't say.
Ben, where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. This guy came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office. Hi.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find it.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thank you.
Was Amadeus mad, or was he just dizzy?
That one could have been sold by a monkey. But my job, nevertheless.
Oh, I hate this Riddler. He's such a smart-ass motherfucker. Congratulations. Even a monkey could have done that. But why didn't a monkey do that? Why did you make this for a monkey? Oh yeah, this one you can't dive over the ledges. Shit. Fucking kidding me. Okay. Didn't want to play hardball. Seems this is hardball, we will apply.
Hello, hello. Anyone that's on this channel, please respond.
So we'll be right back when we find out where we're going. And we're back, guys. We found the way. back, folks. Sorry about the technical difficulties.
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office. It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Had to find a different way. Someone has already gotten in the city. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see. Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken on a hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
First, folks, Batman said that action's on Arkham, therefore, the action is here on the Arkham Revisited series.